All right, it's time to create your compliant and robust outline. This is the outline that all your writers are going to use to insert their information in a way that's compliant, as in it's complete and gives the government everything they want, and it's in the right order to make it easy to grade. What you're going to see below or next is a demonstration of us taking real language from a real RFP and creating a compliant and complete outline.